Chapel of Love, okay? It's 32 counts, and it's four walls, and it's a beginner-level dance, and it's a nice little oldie tune, okay? We're going to start with our weight on our left, okay? Section one. We're going to walk three and point out to the left. So walk, 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 point. Now we're going to go back three, and we're going to hitch. Back, 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 hitch. Remember hitch, we just lift our knee up. You don't have to lift it high, okay? And if balance is an issue, you can always just tap it there instead, okay? So weight on your left, let's take it from the top. Walk three, point. Back three, hitch, or tap if you prefer. Okay, the count will be one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, section two, from here, we're gonna point out two times. Out, in, out, in. And then we're gonna vine to the right with a tap. Vine to the right with a tap. Okay, let's do that again. So coming off of section one, we just walk back three times and we hitch. We're going to do two points to the right. So point out, touch in. Point out, touch in. Then we're going to vine to the right with a tap. Okay, with the count. Weight on your left, we had just hitched points. One, two, three, four, vine, five, six, seven, eight. Let's take it from the top. Weight on our left, walk three, point, walk, 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 point, back three, hitch, or tap, two points, out, in, vine right with a tap. Okay, good. Section three, it's basically the same as section two. We're just going to turn our vine quarter left, okay? 2 points, point, out, touch, in, point, out, touch, in, quarter left, vine with a tap. And one more time with the count. Weights on our right. Point, one, two, three, four, quarter vine, five, six, seven, eight. Good, and we'll be ready for our final section. Let's take it from the top, though. Weight on your left. Walk three, point. Back three, hitch. 2 points. Out in, out in. Out in, out in. And vine right with a tap. Now out and out in with our left. Out, in quarter, left vine, tap. Good, and our last section is just gonna be a K step. Picture that letter K, step, tap, up the arm, step, tap, back to the middle, step, tap, down the leg, step, tap, back to the middle, step, tap. Okay, with a count it will be one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. That's the end of the pattern. We'll be ready to walk forward three and point to the left to start again. Okay? I don't think there are claps written in on the K step here, but often we clap on the K step. So if you feel like it when we tap, we clap, go for it. Let's take it from the top and we'll take it around. Okay? Weight on your left, walk three, point. Back three, hitch. Or you can tap if you prefer. 2 points, out and in, out, in, out, in, vine right with a tap, 2 points with our left, out, in, quarter left, vine with a tap, and a K step here, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, start again, walk three, point, walk, 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 point, back three, hitch or tap, 2 points, right, out, in, vine right with a tap. 2 points with your left. Out, in, quarter left, vine with the tap. And here's our K step. Up the arm, step, tap, down the leg, step, tap. Let's start again. Walk three, point, walk, walk, walk. Point back three with a hitch. 2 points here, point out, in, vine right with the tap. 2 points with your left, out, and quarter left, vine with the tap, and a K step here, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, one more time, walk three, point, walk, 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 point back three, hitch, 2 points. Out, in, out, in, vine to the right with a tap. And 2 points here. Out, in, out, quarter left, vine with the tap. And finish up with a K. Step, step, tap, step, tap. And off we go. Walk 3 points. Okie dokie.
Going to the chapel and we're gonna get married.